High carbon, high strength rail steel. Made with precision, hard work, and pride. By Jersey Shore Steel Company in Jersey Shore, Pennsylvania. Light gauge rail steel angles, fabricated to customer specifications at Jersey Shore Steel's fabrication division. Rail steel angle from Jersey Shore Steel, known for quality, consistency, strength, and durability. Rail steel is versatile, economical, and lightweight. Count on the strength of rail steel. Count on the strength of Jersey Shore Steel. This is T-Rail, the raw material from which rail steel is made. The rail yard at Jersey Shore Steel holds a vast amount of this raw material. As an industry leader, Jersey Shore Steel maintains a large raw material inventory. This provides a steady supply at consistent pricing. Jersey Shore Steel buys T-Rail from all over the world. Quality is inspected at the point of origin. Rail steel's high carbon content makes it stronger than many other steel products. Reheating and re-rolling T-Rail makes its dense grain structure even more dense, giving it exceptional strength. The T-Rail has three parts: the head, the web, and the flange. After reheating, these three parts will be separated and re-rolled into rail steel. Jersey Shore Steel devotes 100% of production to making rail steel angles and shapes. From the T-Rail's three sections, we make many different sizes, shapes, and gauges. Short, frequent production runs allow us to provide a high level of service and delivery. More than 375 people work at the steel mill and metal fabrication division. Many have been with Jersey Shore Steel for decades. The company is in its third generation of family ownership. The first step in producing rail steel angle is breaking the raw T-rail into a more efficient size for processing. 33-foot lengths are broken into 11-foot sections. The breaking operation keeps raw material flowing continuously to the mill. Rail is prepared for reheating and slitting. The T-rail is fed into a computer-controlled, fully recuperated furnace. There, the rails are heated to more than 2,300 degrees. Once rails have reached proper temperature, excess scale is removed to ensure an exceptionally clean product. Then, each T-rail is slit into three sections. The parts of the rail are fed into the rolling mills where, in a step-by-step process, they will be rolled into angles. In order to maintain close tolerances for product quality, rolls get constant attention. During the rolling process, the 11-foot T-rail becomes rail steel angles approximately 130 feet long. At regular intervals throughout the process, sections are inspected. The angle is checked for proper gauge, surface condition, and leg length. After the steel cools, it is fed into straightening machines. Jersey Shore Steel's main plant runs multiple inline shearing operations. The lines produce more than 500 different lengths of angle, all cut to customer specifications. Straightness and length are checked under quality assurance guidelines that exceed industry standards. Surface finish is also examined as part of a constant commitment to quality. The company's attention to quality and consistency produces results that are easy to see. Because of RailSteel's high strength to weight ratio, individual pieces are lightweight and easier to handle, and lighter gauges yield more pieces per ton for the same performance as heavier steels. For Jersey Shore Steel's customers, this translates into cost savings on material and in shipping. Because of our large volume and international distribution, we can offer competitive transportation rates. RailSteel is strong, resilient, and versatile. Jersey Shore Steel offers fabrication options to help customers take advantage of these attributes. At a variety of large press breaks, punching and piercing operations add functional enhancements to the angle. RailSteel angle can be customized for many different applications. Special slots or lance holes are possible. Ends can be coped. Even very short lengths can be cut. We maintain tooling and fixtures for hundreds of different designs. Jersey Shore Steel provides computerized design support, then follows up to be sure products meet or exceed specifications. Our fabrication division can custom finish RailSteel angle using a powder coat paint system that provides a durable, high quality finish. Finally, your product is packaged and staged for shipping. Jersey Shore Steel can help you assess the performance benefits of RailSteel, show you the cost advantages, and put together the most competitive pricing. Since 1938, we at Jersey Shore Steel have been producing RailSteel. We continue a tradition of providing quality in service as well as in the product we make. RailSteel can bring strength to your product for bedding, motion furniture, shelving, signs and barricades, orchard and vineyard supports, and for other applications. You can rely on the strength of high-carbon RailSteel angle and on the strength and stability of the company that produces it, Jersey Shore Steel.